Boy, oh boy.
What's the matter, Big Bird?
Oh, I'm so depressed.
How come?
I wanted you to meet Snuffy so bad, and I wanted Snuffy to meet you, but he thinks you're a Buffleupagus. And so I say, there really is a Buffy, Snuffy. A little joke. But nobody believes me.
Oh, Big Bird, it's not as bad as all that. I know for one that Cody believes you.
You do, Cody?
And I believe you, too.
You do?
Sure, I do.
But you've never even seen him.
Well, that doesn't matter. I can still believe in things that I haven't seen.
Really?
Sure I can. And I believe in Snuffleupagus. If you say he's there, and I believe that make believe is something we can share with it. Imagination, make believe comes true. You just use your mind and watch what you.
Hey, you know, Snuffy's right back at my nest. I could... You want to go see him?
Well, you go, Bird, because Cody has to have his nap now.
Oh.
But I do believe you.
Oh, well, thanks, Buffy. Oh, Snuffy. Hey, Buffy's right out there on the steps.
Oh, yeah, sure. But every time I go out, she's gone.
Oh, but...
Oh, it's okay. It doesn't matter.
No.
No. I believe in Buffleupagus. I know how you feel. I can't see this Buffleupagus, but I know that she's real. With imagination, make-believe comes true. You just use your mind and watch what it can do. Yes, there must be a Buffleupagus. You believe it too. I believe in Buffleupagus because I believe Bird's asleep. Well, I guess it's time to go home. Yeah. Oh, look, there's Cody. I wonder who that is with him. Oh, well. Bye-bye.